4,100 stuffed animals are going to go to kids in need this holiday season, thanks to many of the folks in the Charlotte area. The Charlotte Checkers getting them at tonight's game. It was the teddy bear toss. The toys will be distributed across 7 nonprofits. So unfortunately, couldn't get the win for the fans, but still nice for it to be teddy bear
still
toss
winners
night.
With all of that generosity. I love seeing all the bears go onto the ice.
And 4,100, that's pretty good.
Yeah, wow. That's great. 4,100 winners there.